Hello, welcome. Now let us have a problem based, figure based problem of chapter rectilinear figures. The question is, in the given figure, A, B, C, D is a kite and diagonals intersect at O. If angle D, A, B is 112 degree, angle D, C, B is 64 degree, find angle O, D, C, O, D, C, this angle, and angle OBA, this angle we have to find out. Okay, so before doing, let us know the properties of kite. You know that in a kite, the diagonals intersect each other at right angles. The angle between the two diagonals of a kite is 90 degree, and also one diagonal bisects the other diagonal, only one diagonal bisects the other diagonal, and this diagonal divides the angles at the vertices into two equal parts, or we can say bisects. That means if angle DAB is equal to 112 degree, angle BAO is 112 by 2, that is 56 degree. Same way, diagonal AC bisects angle DCB. If this is 64, angle DCO will be 32 degree. They are the properties of kite. So let me start. ABCD is a kite. Therefore, AC is perpendicular to BD. That means in terms of symbolically I wrote AC is perpendicular to BD. This is 90 degree. Okay. AC bisects angle DAB and angle DCB. Okay, so angle DAB is given 112 degree. Angle DAB is 112 degree. That implies we have to find this angle. So let us find angle BAO is equal to 112 by 2. That is 56 degree. Let me keep this one aside. Same way, angle DCB is 64 degree. Same way, AC bisects angle DCB also. Yes or no? So, this angle we want. Therefore, angle DCO is equal to 64 degree by 2. That is 32 degree. That means, only this angle is 32 degree. And only this angle is 56 degree we got. Now let us work out first. First we have to find angle ODC. Angle ODC is the angle of triangle ODC. We know that each of these angles are 90 degree. Okay. Is equal to 180 degree minus angle DOC plus angle DCO. Okay. Sum of three angles is 180 degree. From that, if we subtract the sum of these two, we are going to get ODC. Let me do here. 180 degree minus angle DOC is 90 degree. Angle DCO is 32 degree. That gives you 180 minus 122 degree. If you subtract, you are going to get 58 degree. So your first bit is 58 degree, that is angle ODC. Now let us work out for angle OBC. OBA. Same way, OBA is a triangle in which if you want to find angle OBA, 180 degree minus angle AOB plus angle OAB plus angle OAB. That equal to 180 degree. Minus angle AOB is 90 degree and angle OAB, OAB or BAO is 56 degree. Okay, that is 180 degree minus 146 degree, you will get 34 degree. So, two bits asked us to find angle ODC and angle OBA. Angle ODC, we got 58 degree and angle OBA, we got 34 degree. I hope this is clear to you. Okay? Thank you.